Greetings, everyone. I wish you a wonderful late August morning, day, afternoon, evening, full of candies, bubbles, umbrellas, and everything. Today's video is a bit extraordinary because you are not used to English content in this channel, but this is for the Cubers Highscore Challenge group, in which we are in a contest in the game Bobble, and I would like to participate in it. And now I will submit a video to this contest, and so this will be it, and I will try to make the best high score in this game I've ever made. So now my arcade is under a renovation, as you can see, so I will not guide you through it, but just simply let's get to the machine and start gaming. As you can see, I entered service mode here, but that revealed nothing special. We are playing the game on medium difficulty with 3 lives. Here in the settings you can see that the machine contains 3 Z80, a Motorola, and 2 Yamaha processors. After this, I tried resetting the machine, but somehow this glitched and the machine stopped keeping track of the real high score, but luckily the score of the first player still counts normally. And just a few words about the game while you are watching the gameplay. Bobble, or as the Japanese say, Bobble, is a platform game by Taito, first released in arcades in 1986 and later ported to home systems by Toei Company. The game, starring the twin Bobble Dragons, Bob and Bob, tasks players with traveling through 100 stages, blowing and bursting bubbles, jumping on and off blown bubbles to navigate level obstacles, dodging and eliminating enemies, and collecting a variety of items, including some that carry power-ups and significant bonuses. The game became popular and led to a long series of sequels and spin-offs. The creator of Bobble, Fukio Mitsuji, went on to create other games such as Rainbow Islands, Cyvalian, and Volfeed. In the game's plot, Baron von Blubber has kidnapped the brothers, Bobby and Bobby's girlfriends, and turned the brothers into Bobble Dragons, Bob and Bob. Bob and Bob have to finish 100 levels in the Cave of Monsters in order to rescue them. In the game, each player controls one of the 2 dragons. Players can move along platforms, fall to lower ones, and jump to higher ones and over gaps. Each level is limited to a single screen with no scrolling. However, if a screen has gaps in its bottom edge, players can fall through these and reappear at the top. Each level has a certain number of enemies that must be defeated in order to advance. The players must blow bubbles to trap the enemies, then burst these bubbles by colliding with them. Each enemy defeated in this manner turns into a food item that can be picked up by extra points. Defeating multiple enemies at once awards higher scores and causes more valuable food items to appear. All bubbles will float for a certain length of time before bursting on their own. Players can jump on these and ride them to otherwise inaccessible areas. Magic items appear from time to time and grant special abilities and advantages when picked up. Special bubbles occasionally appear that can be burst to attack enemies with fire, water, or lightning. Furthermore, if a player collects letter bubbles, to 4 extend, a bonus life is earned and both players immediately advance to the next level. A player loses one life upon touching any three enemies or their projectiles, rocks, fireballs, laser, bottles. Enemies turn angry, turning pink in color and moving faster if they escape from a bubble after being left too long or the player spent a certain amount of time on the current level. They return to normal if either player loses a life. After a further time limit expires, an additional invincible enemy appears for each player, actively chasing them using only vertical and horizontal movements. These disappear once the level is cleared or when a player loses a life. When there is only one enemy left, it immediately becomes angry and remains in this state until defeated. In the 100th and final level, players face a boss. This is one of the first games to feature multiple endings. Completing level 100 in single player mode reveals a message stating that the game has not truly ended and a hint to the player, come here with your friend. If two players complete the game, they see a happy end in which the brothers are transformed to their human selves and reunited with their girlfriends. This ending also includes a code that, when deciphered, allows the game to be played in the faster and more difficult Super Mode. If this mode is completed with two players, a second happy end is displayed in which Super Trunk, the defeated boss, is revealed to be the brother's parent under the control of some outside influence. The brothers return to normal and are reunited with their parents and girlfriends. Okay, that was fun for a warm-up, but I guess this won't be enough, so let's have another try. The book,
Thank you. Yeah.
So this was Bubble Bobble, and I hope my 450,000-ish high score will not be very shameful in this contest, and if you would like me to participate in contests like this, then please like the video, and of course you can subscribe, but here mainly there are usually Hungarian content only. And I think that's all, so have a nice late August while you can. Go, there's summer still outside, and enjoy the summer. So, see you next time.